Try moving the brake balance to the rear. Reduce grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. Behind you, try to build a gap. tyres have picked up some marbles, keep to the racing line and wear them off. Careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits or you'll get a penalty. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. We need to think about turning down the fuel mix to ensure we have enough for the end of the race. Moved up to a point scoring place. Seconds ahead of you. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Use curves on exit. Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty. If you can. consider dialing down the fuel mix, otherwise we might run out by the end of the race. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. The guy behind you is fitting the option tyre, looks like he's going for a shorter stint. We think that Sutil is due to pit soon, probably within the next couple of laps. Brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tyres from locking. Increase the gap. for repeated corner cutting. Box in the next three laps. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. guys have picked up some marbles. Keep to the racing line and wear them off. We'll be right back. race, fuel is critical. That's the front wing gone. Box, box, box.
Picked up some more.